Welcome to Sunday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Andrew Humphrey. Clouds will be hanging around as we go through Sunday, but hey, that's a great excuse to have indoor activities, right? We had some rain from overnight, some leftover drizzle this morning. Watch out for fog out there on the roads, especially during the morning hours. 55 for a high in the afternoon. Some great indoor activities over at the Henry Ford. You got the DIA, the Science Center, and the Wright Museum. 44 degrees overnight. When you come downtown for the big Freedom Fund dinner over at Cobo, it will be dry for the start, but when you file out, another shot of rain is on the way, say 9, 10 o'clock this evening and toward midnight. We're looking at 44 degrees overnight. Any rain that occurs later on tonight will clear up by Monday morning. In fact, Monday afternoon, it'll be slightly sunnier and a bit milder, a high temperature of 60 or slightly more. Sunshine comes into full effect as we go into Tuesday. It'll feel more like spring with 68 degrees, but another chance of showers, cooler on Wednesday, dry on Cinco de Mayo, 60 degrees, then upper 60s return with sunshine next weekend.